that shit crack.
What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's the one and only Fly Breezy. Everything easier, sir. Yes, sir. Before we start the reaction video, man, hit the subscribe button for the kids, man. Hit that like button. Comment below. And hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video. But today, we got my man. Yeah, my man, Calligraph Jones. I guess his few songs he's going to be dropping soon. And I guess it's like a little studio session, you know what I'm saying, of a snippet of a little bit of the songs that he will be dropping soon. So let's get into it. Ooh, that beat sounds fire. That beat sounds some mystery type of beat, but let's continue.
And also there's a song in a shoot video. I think it was in March. Ilikuwa after ile beef alikuwa na ule boy wa Niger alikuwa anaitwa Black Bones. At that time ngoma ilikuwa inaitwa Ikechuku. That's a Nigerian name. So I don't know which song I'd drop first. Na kama this king ngoma Ikechuku, then here it is.
When success don't come, then it's fear to grow. Afraid of the future, what it appears to hold. Thank God I was able to persevere the cold. Second album, what a blessing, man, I'm so lifted. But ain't nothing changed, this is no different. New era, but I'm sticking to the old mission. I told him hip. Thing I like about Calligraph, man, you could tell he's like super confident in himself. Super confident in his music. And I think that's what really made him the way he is, you know what I'm saying? But let's continue. Pop is back, but they won't listen. Now we flexing better than how we done it in ages. The crowd showing love when we get on them stages. How can I describe this? It's so amazing. Mom in the background screaming.
We finally made it.
Joke that they're not even close. If you know we'll be dropping bars, then you dropping the soap. It's only logical. That's why I'm dropping the coach. Flow wavy as hell. I've been rocking the boat. So just admit it. I'm the realest nigga shitting on the rest. The heat that I be spreading got me chilling with the best. I'm flipping on these beats. I'm like a killer when I rap. And my grip is off the hinges. I'm the biggest in the world. West and the east and the south, to Africa, what it is. A perfect example of how my nigga handled it biz. Not even American rappers still can fuck with the kid. Top five, dead or alive, Ikechukwu, you dig? When I come to the east and what I hear them say, Ike. And when I go to the south and what I hear them say, Ike. And when I go to the west and what I hear them scream, Ike. The whole of Africa be shouting my name. They say, Ike. It used to be a dream a couple years ago. When success don't come, then this fear to grow. Afraid of the future, what it appears to hold. Thank God I was able to persevere the cold. Second album, what a blessing, man, I'm so lifted. But ain't nothing changed. You can swim, Kamakali, Dama, Usman, Kamaru. Head back, but sick, Yangi, put na manyaru. Lonely, Rengi, Staki, Nukza, Subaru, Biba, Zanga, Swat, Napi, Yanga, Nukia, Gumaru. Okay. As you heard and you can see, man, Calligraph Jones is dropping some heat coming soon, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Calligraph Jones, man, grinding and working, man. He's definitely one of the most consistent, the most, you know what I'm saying, confident artists that I know, to be honest. And yeah, man, if y'all know, y'all already know what to do. Hit the subscribe button for the kid. We already wrote 5k subs. Hit that like button, man. Comment below what you think about these little snippets of the songs. And yeah, man, it's your boy Breezy. Everything easier, sir. Peace. Paving this shit crack.